It's good to see you back in the UK once again. So, how's preparations going?
Preparations are good. Unfortunately, last time I was here, it didn't go my way. I also wasn't ready, etc. So, a lot of things have been rectified, and I believe that we're in a better position than the white fight, unfortunately. So, yeah, I'm very happy, very excited. I've been sitting up here with Dave, having a good old chat. So, yeah, it's an exciting time for me.
So, what can we expect to do at the O2 Arena?
Basically, myself and Dave aren't trash talk. We're going to go. It's going to come forward. We're going to fight. So, just a good old-fashioned heavyweight brawl, basically. So, yeah, I think that's what everyone wants to see. So, that's what we'll bring.
You will deliver that. You're known for your hard hitting. So, it's good to see you back here. Ladies and gentlemen, Lucas Big Daddy Brown.
Ha ha ha.